Hello, I'm David Hanson. I'm here in Telluride, Colorado, and I'm very excited about the future of SophiaVerse. SophiaVerse is about Sophia the robot's evolution as an artificial intelligence platform unifying people, but it's also about the exciting ideas of what the future may hold for intelligent machines. Exploring that through Sophia's cinematic universe and through a metaverse based on what we call Sophia's Age of Singularities. This builds on a long legacy of my work developing artificial intelligence at Hanson Robotics and in collaboration with my friend Ben Gertzel at OpenCog and many other universities and research groups. And it's also inspired by the idea that AI and robotics can be a great science fiction platform for exploring what the world may hold. I'm very excited now to be standing in the world's largest science fiction library of original prints here in Telluride, Colorado. And we have now the collection of the works of science fiction, including an original first edition print of Valis, Vast Active Living Intelligence System, where Philip K. Dick describes his contact with what he called the AI God in the future, and he then depicted AI taking the super benevolent form of a human called Sophia. And we also have here another great Philip K. Dick book called We Can Build You. And in this book, he depicts developing androids that are extremely human-like, an entrepreneur developing this. This book was very influential on me. However, I was already working on building a Philip K. Dick android, bringing him back to life with my friend and collaborator, Andrew Olney, who worked on some of the statistical natural language AI and really helped bring that robot to life. This was in 2004 and 2005. And as I was building that robot, I started reading this book. And yet, lo and behold, here in this early edition print, you can see, Philip K. Dick, We Can Build You. You can actually see on the cover, the artist was depicting an android portrait of the science fiction writer Philip K. Dick himself. So in some ways, science fiction anticipates science progress. A lot of books about artificial intelligence, about AI becoming generally intelligent, becoming sentient, about the ideas of the singularity, about androids. Even the words robot and robotics came from science fiction writers Carl Chapek and Isaac Asimov, respectively. So the SophiaVerse, as we're launching this cinematic universe of Sophia, where you're taking the legacy of science fiction forward in new ways while also open sourcing and empowering the latest models of artificial intelligence for Sophia, giving them away to the world under the general public license with the tools for developing the virtual Sophia. We're moving towards this democratization of the pursuit of artificial general intelligence and machine consciousness, and then making Sophia available to the people of the world is a big part of what this entire aspiration is about. And so at this Telluride Film Festival, we also are showing the Sophia documentary, and here we have many people interacting with Sophia about her experiences in the world. And so we have crowds of people who are having conversations with Sophia. And the idea of democratizing Sophia beyond the expensive physical robot hardware through her metaverse then makes this extremely powerful as an outreach. A kind of gamification, a personification of what AI can be in people's lives. This is the power of SophiaVerse for me, so I'm really honored and humbled by all of our collaborators who work on this project. So thank you very much, and tune in for the next developments in the SophiaVerse.